Health tourism scandal patient tracks up £530,000 debt, UK's biggest ever unpaid NHS bill. The unnamed patient, from outside the EU, underwent £532,498 worth of treatment from a Manchester hospital last year. But hospital chiefs have refused to disclose what treatment the person had at the University of Central Manchester NHS Trust or which country they are from, their age or gender due to patient confidentiality. Health tourism is part of a wider scandal that sees tens of thousands of people arrive here for treatment from countries already receiving millions of pounds in UK foreign aid. It costs the NHS up to £2 billion a year. The previous highest debt, thought to be around £500,000, came after a Nigerian woman gave birth to quadruplets at London's Queen Charlotte's and Chelsea Hospital in November 2016. The woman, known only as Priscilla, 43, had intended to give birth in Chicago, US, where her family members live, but was turned away by border officials. So she instead chose to fly to Heathrow Airport to give birth to her four babies. Nigeria received £230 million in UK foreign aid in 2016. Prime Minister Theresa May is hoping to introduce new measures, which will recoup £500 million a year. New rules require hospitals to charge overseas visitors upfront for non-urgent care. Staff have been told to routinely ask patients where they have lived in the past 6 months to identify who is entitled to free NHS treatment. The idea was to see whether checking identification reduces demand on services. Results are currently being evaluated. Express.co.uk has contacted the NHS Trust for comment.